WWE Classics On Demand presents This Week in WWE History. This week, we celebrate the remarkable life and legacy of Sylvester Ritter, better known around the world as the Junkyard Dog.
Yes, indeed, the dog, one of a kind.
Holding a place in WWE history as one of the most popular and recognizable superstars of all time, the Junkyard Dog tore through the 80s, thrilling WWE fans with his overwhelming power and uncanny charisma that vaulted him to superstardom.
It's time to do some get down dog fighting with the dog.
Junkyard Dog was a standout star among great athletes, but as an entertainer, he was unmatched.
I got all of the kids in the ring doing the juke each and every day.
His headbutt and, of course, the running power slam known as the Thump made the Junkyard Dog a household name. From WrestleMania 1 to the WWE Hall of Fame, the Junkyard Dog broke down barriers and left behind a legacy of greatness that will be celebrated for generations to come.
Listen to the ovation here by this capacity crowd for JYD.
This week in 1998, Sylvester lost his life in a tragic car accident, but he will live on forever in our hearts and our memories as one of the most beloved superstars in the history of the WWE.